most remarkable year of my life in Venezuela. And I think that the best promotion they can do for what for their program there, the best marketing they can possibly do is to invite you to come visit. And I really think that people who have been exposed somewhat through, I don't know, television pieces or the press or whatever, and have some idea of what's going on there and are inspired by it, really are still so impressed when they get there. They can't believe what they're hearing. I had the opportunity, fortunately, to go and actually learn directly from the people, both Maestro Abreu, who had created the system, and the wonderful people who work as a part of that program.
Es evidente que la música tiene que ser reconocida como un elemento de sociabilización, como un elemento de desarrollo social en el más alto sentido, porque transmite los más altos valores sociales. ¿Cuáles son? La solidaridad, la armonía, la mutua compasión, ¿verdad? Y la capacidad para unirse toda una comunidad y expresar sentimientos sublimes.
Okay. Everybody, eyes on Anaya, please.
There are still many, many children in New York City who don't have the opportunity to learn to play a musical instrument. And I'm such a believer in what those instruments and studying music can do for those children, that what we're trying to do here is pilot a model that would recruit college students to train young people in basic beginner music education. If the model goes well, I'd like to replicate it anywhere we have a college campus and neighboring public schools. So our model is going to begin recruiting students from Brooklyn College, undergraduate, graduate students, and alumni of Brooklyn College, which is part of the City University system. And City University is the largest public urban university in the country. And it also has a mission of serving children and young people who haven't maybe always had access to traditional educational opportunities. So we're going to start here, and we're going to start small. We're going to recruit about 50 children from neighboring public schools. They're third graders, and they're all absolute beginners in music. And we're going to provide them with daily after-school music instruction. They'll get about 2 hours a day, Monday through Friday, which will consist of general musicianship classes, as well as group lessons on their instruments, sectionals, and ensemble playing. At the same time, the students that we're recruiting from Brooklyn College will be trained as teachers, and they will be treated as such. They'll be treated as professionals. We're training them, we're providing them with serious professional development training, and we're giving them hands-on teaching experience, formal classroom observation and evaluation to make them the best teachers they can be, and we're paying them for their teaching services.